they ship them in from farming villages, bastard daughters, and extra mouths that can't be fed.
It's going to be bad.
All right, I give up.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Thank you. near you?
Where did Morgan go?
He's on the first floor.
The Ivory Room.
That's where he is.
They're twins. Is that how you tell which is which?
That's how I do it.
I hear the girls have another way.
Ugh.
I don't want to hear it.
Hans dies.
I wonder if anyone would notice if this was gone.
Please don't kill me, I beg you. I'm just a businesswoman.
Someone help! I need aid!
Okay, didn't even touch her.
Oh.
mask. Corvo? Corvo, it's you! You're wearing a mask to sneak around, aren't you?
They told me you were head chopped off and in the prison, dead, like Mother.
That seems like a long time ago.
But you're not dead. Now we can leave. I have a plan. I almost got away twice.
There's a special door to come and go, for special people, and I'll show you. And if anyone tries to stop us, you can fight them. It's this way.
Pendletons are here again.
Rich and mostly.
Hans dies.
It doesn't matter that Morgan's
up in the smoking room with Violetta. Bunting's the only one left.
Oh no, not
very quiet.
They thought they would be working in a factory. By the time they arrive, it's much too late.
Die. dies.
Finally, I've been like this for 20 minutes. Your footsteps sound a little loud.
Have you gained a little weight, honey?
Not just like last time, understand? Slowly, and only trigger the shock at my command. Get it? Oh, that's good. I deserve that one. Shall I tell you why? The Pendletons are here, right? I'll start with them. I cheated them, robbed them of thousands. You're ruthless. Don't hold back. I'll tell you everything. The Pendleton's inheritance was worth hundreds of thousands at least. I told them it was junk. Retribution! Retribution! That was perfect. But it's all I can take for tonight. Call my servants. We're done. Done, I said. Retribution! Now let me out! What the? Who is this? What do you want?
The safe. Yes, of course. The combination is 138. Take anything you find. I think I felt my heart skip.
My heart won't take this. Ask me anything. I screwed the Pendletons, yes. And I've been to the Brimsleys. They worship the Outsider. I've seen it. I did it too.
Thank you.
you know how to do that?
Most of the women, farm girls whose parents sold them to the madam. I trained in the school at Samara, the finest in the world. I trained in a great many things.
Morgan and Custis are gonna take hours. They always do.
Tell me then, how can I satisfy you?
Could you... Well, there's a part of me that's never been the same since I was in the fighting pits. There was a hound, and...
You're not the only one this happens to.
Baldwin's Bridge.
This is where I go on slow nights. It's beautiful, isn't it?
Dies.
Who do you want me to be tonight, Lord Pendleton?
Anyone you want. The High Overseer, for all I care. I've never been this drunk.
Some of my friends say I look like Lady Boyle.
Waverly? That lucky trollop. If I'd found those crystal deposits on my estate, I'd be throwing parties too. I'd be buying the Lord Regent's favor too, instead of begging for money from my cousin.
I didn't mean to upset you, my lord.
Wait. Wait. On second thought, maybe you should dress up like her. Yes, I think I should like to teach her a lesson.
I would be glad to, my lord. Will you like me in white or black? Or red, perhaps?
Let me think about this. Waverly did always like black. Or was that Lydia? That's beautiful, honey.
Go on with what you were saying, Morgan.
And so then...
I will...
Can someone help me?
The door is locked. Unlock it so we can get away from this place. This place is on the river, so you must have come by boat. I'll wait for you near the boat. I remember the way. Don't worry about me.
Just bouncing it. This.